My favorite part of drawing buildings is actually drawing the tiny people that live here. And it really always amazes me how simplistic and quickly you can make them. And yet they still clearly read as people. And, you know, I like to imagine each little blob of ink has its own life story behind it and a reason for being here. What do you like to imagine when you draw?